Manorites, beware. You think the Desert Rangers are your allies. You think that just because they have helped you end the Robinson Uprising, that they are your friends. They're not. They sided with you because they believe you. Do not let the Rangers too close, Manorites, or soon you will find yourselves under their thumb. Remember. Hello, friends. My name is Matthias, leader of the Children of the Citadel, bringing you good news for your future. Look around you. Look at the world on my screen. Isn't it beautiful? So clean, but it's only a dream, you say. Unattained? Not so. It is reality. A reality. Next, look at your body. Look at you, scars and sores and grimy hands. Your rotting teeth and malnourished limbs. Feel the aches. Now look at me. Look at my gleam. Again, you say, it is an unattainable dream. But am I not living proof that it is not? Become one of my children, and you too will wear skin, and all fit, please. stranger over here. Don't worry. This isn't a trap. I just want to talk to you. I want to see if we can come to some. Thank you. Now, I know we've had our differences. You think I'm a despicable murderer. I think the same about you. And we both think our own murders are justified. But what if I was to... Who said I want the destruction of humanity? I want the transcendence of humanity. Look, we both want a better life for people. Really? Is there still crime? Yes. Has any police force ever stopped all crime? No. Will any amount of enforcement? Simple. When our minds and souls are contained in synthetic bodies, we will not need. Isn't that a beautiful dream? Isn't that worth fighting for? No dream is ever won without struggle. But at least my way ends with the end of violence. With your way, the violence will never end. So you'll be among the first to receive transcendence and experience the ultimate upgrade. Your strength, speed, skill, and fighting capabilities will be improved up. It's really too bad, Ranger. Had you said yes, I might have spared your friends at Ranger's Citadel. Now I'm afraid there's nothing you can do to save them. We fly to Arizona in a matter of days. How will you ever live with the guilt?
brothers and sisters. There is a cancer at the bottom of our beautiful mountain. A festering wound that curdles the eye as we look down upon that land. Hollywood! That open sewer of vice and degradation. An abomination of sin and perversion. Heidi Hollander, the monstrous madam who runs the place, claims that all crimes there are victimless, that all sin is consensual, and that no one gets hurt who doesn't want to be hurt. Well, I say, hogwash! The hurt is to the soul, Madam Hollander. You are selling damnation in pretty perfumed packages, turning the heads of the innocent from the face of God with come-hither looks and bedroom eyes. You are corrupting souls faster than we can cleanse them. Well, it's gonna stop. And it's gonna stop soon, Ms. Hollander. Gird your putrid loins, you whore of Babylon. Because God's militia is coming for you. With our bayonets, we will bleed the sin from your hearts. With our guns, we will blast the devil from your privates. In death shall ye be saved, Hollywood.